Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to turn off your Samsung Galaxy S24. So here is my S24 Ultra, and if you want to power off this phone, we have two ways. The first one is to press together volume down and the power button like this. And from here, you can power off, restart, emergency call, or access medical info. And also we have here side buttons settings. Okay, this is the side button. And if we go here, now for press and hold, it's selected Wake Bixby, but you can select power off menu. And now I will exit, and if I push long on this button, you can see that you can access the power off menu, and from here you can select power off, restart, or other features. Okay, and the second way, just go to the top bar and swipe again, and here we have the power off icon, just tap on it. And also from here, you can select power off, restart, or the other two functions. So it is very easy. I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.